So this tea set and all of this stuff, where did you get it?
The teapot, everything else I just kind of assembled, but I wired it up so it smokes.
That's so cool.
And it is actually smoking.
Firebending.
Yeah, firebending for the win.
Now, how'd you get the smoke coming out of it again?
I got a... there's a PC fan, and that's actually the rig from a vaporizer that I soldered to the top of it.
Oh, no way.
Yeah. And I've got all the electronics buried here. So
that's why it's there. It's strategic, yeah.
Yeah.
This is like the first smoking cosplay.
I appreciate it.
Pun intended. Yeah. And we've seen.
Firebender.
Yeah.
It's firebender.
Man. Have you done this anywhere else?
This is the first time I've had the working tea set with me, so this is the first con I've done.
Wow. What made you want to do Zuko? What attracted you to?
I like the character, and this particular, here's the thing. It's if you're going to see Zuko, it's going to be the you know, Fire Nation, red suit, the whole thing. You never see the tea shop one, and I'm a big fan of niche cosplays where it's the... It's not instantly recognizable, but the people that get it and really love it. So I'm a big fan of that.